is that what people really want is to have boats not around the whales.
Why aren't boats affecting their ability to feed? Because boat noise isn't the problem. You guys can take every boat, every propeller, every pollutant out of the water today, right now, and there still wouldn't be enough salmon. I would like to redirect your attention to the lower four Snake River dams.